Okay, America, I am the original AOL queen. AOL started back in 1985. And guess what? I still have an AOL account. Now, some people would say that AOL stood for America Online. No, it stands for America's Old Ladies, who still use their email accounts with AOL.